Where are you going to park that?
Kendal, are we doing?
Cockers!
Are you ready for a Sunday afternoon party?
In the relative sunshine, yeah. In a way, kind of.
Let's just discuss what's just happened. You've woke up on a Sunday, you've thought, I'll go and check out who's on main stage. Some idiots drove on a shop mobility scooter.
Rubbish.
Plenty more nonsense to come. Hey, listen, let's just have a nice hour together. It's sunshine at Kendal!
Sunshine.
Let's get this party started. It's a weekend, I cannot be stopped. Oh, yeah. We're gonna have the time of our lives. Three cheers for the malt, the barley and the hops. I'm gonna end up in a state. But I've got beer and I've got me mates. Hey, hey.
We're gonna get wasted, intoxicated. Let's get leather tonight.
Everybody sing!
Let's get
sober so long, me body almost went into shock.
Ooh, hot pots.
So tonight I'm gonna get leathered. It's beer o'clock. Come on, Kendal, let's see you clapping your hands. This is the part of the weekend where everybody gets involved. That includes the cool kids sat up by the bar. Come on, get your hands in the air. Muddy down here. All right, repeat after me. It goes like this. Let's get leathered. You say,
let's get leathered.
And again, let's get leathered. Your turn.
Let's get leathered.
Double time now. Let's get leathered.
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 Absolutely spammered.
So let's get leather tonight.
Oh yeah, cause I'm leather tonight. Mash it up.
Thank you very much.
Have a listen to this.
Now, if it's going to get sunny today, you've got to stay hydrated, ladies and gentlemen. And that's the way to do it.
So for those of you who might have been living under a rock for past however many years, we are Lancashire Hotpots, and we are, believe it or not, a folk band.
In a way.
Just bear with us on that. We're going to start folky, but it might take a turn. I've just had two bottles of Lucozade, and as soon as they kick in, bang!
Boof.
This is a true story. It's called You Could Get It by a Bus Tomorrow.
You can eat what you like, you can drink what you like, you can even have a ciggy at a push. Don't let them tell you what to do. Phone for another pizza and get it down your mush, because life's too short to worry yourself. Don't live your life in sorrow. You can have another drink, it won't do you any harm. You can get it by a bus tomorrow.
Yeah! Let's see you spinning each other round, come on. I know it's muddy, but take a chance.
Well, the powers that be are getting to me, they're telling me I should be.
Don't drink so much, no you can't eat that.
Everything you enjoy takes me closer to the grave. Well, I don't toll for all this gubbins.
Tell you how to live. Here's my advice, just don't think twice. If it feels really good, then it probably is.
You can eat what you like, you can drink what you like, you can even have a ciggy at a push. Don't let them tell you what to do. Fall for another pizza and get it down your bus, because life's too short to worry yourself. Don't live your life in sorrow. You can have another drink, it won't do you any harm. You can get hit by a bus tomorrow.
When I read how much I should drink, a terrible fright.
21 units in 7 days. I drink that each and every night.
Hey, hey. Forget about your guidelines. Drink what you want.
It won't kill you. It's only ruddy beer. I get through more units in a day than the bloke on the till at IKEA.
That's right. You can eat what you like. You can drink what you like. You can even have a ciggy at a push. Don't let them tell you what to do. Fall for another pizza and get it down your mush, because life's too short to worry.
Kendal, get hold of each other!
Have you seen these labels they're putting on your food? It really beggars belief.
If you polish off a pipe of Pringles by yourself, you get told off by Gillian McKeith.
Okay. They put traffic lights on what to buy from the shops. I've seen them on my food every night.
They say you should be eating green for goal. I say, if it tastes good, run a red light!
You can eat what you like, you can drink what you like. See it as a push. Don't let them tell you what to do. Fall for another pizza and get it back in much, because life's too short to worry yourself. Don't live your life in sorrow. You can have another drink, it won't do you any harm.
Get your arms in the air, here we go.
Tomorrow.
Well, I've got no savings, I've got no pension. The government's got me on me knees.
I've given all my money to just two men. They're called Josie Fault and John Willie Lees. Well, I'm not thinking too far ahead. Who knows what the future has in store? I'll have no money for me ale next week, or I have tonight, so I'll have one more.
What you like, you can drink what you like. You can even have a ciggy at a bus. Don't let them tell you what to do. Fall for another pizza and get it down your mush, because life's too short to worry yourself.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, Kendal!
Get him in the air, come on, I know it's early. Have we got any drinkers in?
What a stupid question.
Oh, you've got it all wrong, you don't cheer that. Give it a boo, give it a boo.
All right.
Exactly, sir.
Now's that time of the day when you've got to get your hands in the air.
Like you just don't care.
And you're going for wave them side to side, just like back in the day. But unfortunately, don't do it yet. Hang on, we've not started. Unfortunately,
this song is 25 minutes long, so if you are going for get involved in hand waving, make sure you stay at the end. Lads, is it all right if I just make a slight adjustment to this hat?
By all means.
This is called I Fear IKEA. Come on, you lot. Now let me tell of a shop that fills me with dread. It's blue and it's yellow, but I always see red. It's a furniture store that makes me want to shout. 'Cause once you've entered, you can't find your way out. That's why I fear I can't. Let's see you clapping. I won't go there again. I don't want a bookcase called Billy or a tail called Sven. Just don't go over Saturday if you don't like for Q. And that don't include that way. Sat on M62. If you go off a Wednesday, well, it just makes you laugh. 'Cause it's the size of Kendal Calling, but there's no bloody star. That's why I fear IKEA.
Come on.
I won't go there again. I don't want a bookcase called Billy or a table. It's a good 10-mile walk if you just want a shelf. Hang on, you want me to go in warehouse and pick it myself? Well, I struggled with trolley, I didn't get very far. And the boxes were that big, they didn't fit in the car. That's why I fear IKEA. Palin, he's travelled the world once or twice. They said, why don't you explore IKEA, Michael?
That'd be nice.
Well, the men of the Beeb must have been off the Reds. He went missing a week ago between kitchens and beds. That's why
thank you very, very much.
Have you had a good weekend so far?
Good, very good. Be safe.
There's people out there wetter than when Lewis Capaldi got slagged off by Noel Gallagher. Sopping.
No. Usually during Hotpot Show, I do like loads of rattling, but we've got some songs that we want to play for you today, so is it all right if we just crack on? Yeah. Now, who likes a nice big bowl of Lancashire Hotpot? Yeah. Who would like it even more if it was drizzled with reggae sauce? Yeah. Cue the costume change.
Sexy.
Don't confuse us with members of staff. Oh, no. We're highly visible. We're highly visible for a very good reason. And that's to make you beautiful people have a dance. Can I get a yeah?
Hell yeah.
This is a little ditty called Ask the Bin Mon Bin Mon.
Hit it.
Yep. Feel it. Go, go, go.
Wake up in the morning, having me breakfast, supping a nice cup of tea. But there's a problem, the outside bin's full, and that's troubling me. So much rubbish, it's just my blowing. Who can help me? Bin's all blowing. Everyone round our way, hear them say, hands in the air. Ask the bin mon, bin mon. Ask the bin mon, bin mon. Ask the bin mon, bin mon. Cause me really bin's really full.
Big up.
Ask the bin mon, bin mon. Ask the bin mon, bin mon. Ask the bin mon, bin mon. Cause me really bin's really full.
Let's hear ya. That's the sound of the your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Bottles and cans and just clap your hands, cause it takes a recycling away.
Rewind! Cause it's been living, money needs saving.
The local service is goose.
Because of austerity, the other temerity to maybe collections reduced. All collections they got fortnightly, washing all me rubbish down tightly. There's just one man who can save the day.
You
I think we can safely say I've got flavour.
I'm 38. Right.
Let the good times roll.
Now, wouldn't it be nice if we could just play like a quiet one now? Wouldn't that be nice?
Kendal, do you want another big one?
Listen, you're shouting chippy tea, but if we play that, then we're getting off. So it's up to you. You can have a couple more bangers, and then we'll get to chippy tea. Or we can play chippy tea now.
It's time for another sexy hat change. Ladies and gentlemen of Kendal Calling, we are going intercontinental. Are you keeping that jacket on, Bernard?
Yeah, why not?
No, it'll affect continuity for the edit later.
Take all right, I'll take it off now. I wasn't warm enough, that's the trouble. Please welcome onto the stage a really massive dinosaur!
For that's no it. Reason whatsoever!
You know...
We got... Because the Hotpots won't lie to you. We're here to tell the truth. We got an email last night, Steady. Can you read them? We got an email last night that said, when you're playing some of your songs, do you want a really massive dinosaur on stage? We said yes.
Do you know, never in my life have I nearly had my keyboard knocked over by the tail of a dinosaur.
Come on, get involved. That's it. Just mind that tail. Just push the guitarist out of the way. He's too loud anyway. Right. if you're not already, I want to see absolutely everybody on the feet, because there's some compulsory dance moves during this one. Look how tiny his little arms are. He's not tying his shoe.
It set him off.
Oh, he's not tying his shoelaces. Could be a lady. She's not tying her shoelaces. All right.
Right.
This little ditty is called...
Can everyone see this?
Lean forwards, lean backwards. But what I want everybody to do...
We're live on Facebook!
On the Facebook.
So give the Facebooks a wave. I don't know what that means. Not me, them there. We're going for transport you now to Beer Keller.
Beer Keller, ladies and gentlemen.
Before we get leaning forwards and backwards, I want everybody to sway from left to right. And this is very important, starting by going that way. Otherwise, it might kick off. So everybody go that way first, including you, T-Money. That way first. Fellas, play some music. Here we go. Kendal, we're going that way. Wait. Sway, 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 sway.
That's very good.
The party has started and now we'll begin. We're going to our phone. I want you to join in. Get ready for actions. I hope you'll take part. Follow my instructions.
Here we go then.
We'll start. Lean forwards, lean backwards, to the right, to the left.
Ready, including the dancing ladies. Let's have a cheer.
Sandra and Maxine, we got them from the Exchange of Mart.
Mash it up.
Value at your newsagents every fortnight.
A Tiny T and, of course, his handler, her handler, we don't know. It's a he. Something is about to happen in the fields. It's going to be uncontrollable. However, You've been here for a few days now. Let your hair down. Let yourself go, because this is the Lancashire Hotpots, and this is eggs, sausage, chips and beans. Let's go! Let me tell you about the meal that is a winner. You could have it for your tea or for your dinner. It's not enough for royalty, for princes, kings and queens. Sing!
Eggs, sausage, chips and beans.
I'd like to eat it every single day, with plenty of brie sauce and Tommy Kay. From Glasgow to Southampton and all. A salad, yes, I've tried, cos me food tastes even better when it's fried. They feed it to the SES and all of the Marines. What is it?
Egg, sausage, chips and beans.
It'll make you feel dead happy if you're down. You could add some bacon or a nice hash brown. Your diet plan will end up being blown to smithereens. You're courting or you're going on a date to impress your partner and to look dead great. Throw away the wine list or adjust this one cuisine. What is it? Kendal, let's go! The United Nations, they don't understand. They asked how can they stop wars across the land. I'll tell you, the world should eat this one meal. Haven't seen the show before.
Yeah, it's a bit silly.
It can come as quite a shock. I mean, this is a shock to me.
It's odd.
Shall we have another one? Shall we have another one that involves audience participation? How's the T-Rex going to handle this one? He's not going to handle much with them. Look at him. All right. This is an old school banger. We've not played it for years and years and years, but we've brought it back out for you this afternoon. Let's just get on with it, lads. It involves you beautiful people bobbing up and down. In time with music, preferably. Otherwise, you're going to throw the drummer out. And he's been here 3 days. That's not going to be hard. Come on then, fellas. Let's smash it. Down first. There's a lot of drinks on sale behind the bar, and whatever you choose tells us who you really are. But you'll never go on better than a wetter part of bitter, cause a better part of bitter is the perfect part. You can pull a part of drink, a part of not one part. I can have one with you, then I'm gonna get you. But you'll never go on better than a wetter part of bitter, cause a better part of bitter is the perfect part. Same again, it's just gonna get a little bit quicker. There's a lot of drinks on sale. behind the bar. And whatever you choose tells us who you really are. But you'll never go on better than a wetter pint of bitter, because a wetter pint of bitter is the perfect pint. You can pull a pint to drink a pint of not one back. I can now on with you, then you're gonna get you one back. But you'll never go on better than a wetter pint of bitter, because a wetter pint of bitter is the perfect pint. Come on, that candle, let's have you! There's a lot of drinks on sale behind the bar. And whatever you choose tells us who you really are. But you'll never go on better than a wetter pint of bitter, because a wetter pint of bitter is the perfect pint. You can pull a pint of drink a pint of not one back. Okay, now we're then I'm gonna get you one. But you never go on better than a wetter pint of bitter, because a wetter pint of bitter is the perfect pint.
From the Kendal Calling crowd.
Give yourselves a round of applause and give it up, for the T-Rex. Massive waves. His eyesight's not what it was. His eyesight's not there. Come on. Come on, Flower. Just hold your... Hold your come on. Off. Thank you very much. All steady on. He or she's got a temper.
Well, just got downwind of that then. Woo. She's had falafel for breakfast.
Now, is it the time of the show where we should slow things down?
No, 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 no!
All right, then. Well, let's pick things up, up, up! You know what I mentioned about those two bottles of Lucozade? I think they might just have kicked in. Big shout-out at Bernard Faces.
There's a big load of Bernards down
here. Fantastic. Unbelievable. My mum will be dead proud. Has anybody been in Glow Tent this weekend? Was it kicking off?
Are you struggling?
Were there any fellas in there with ties round their heads? Because if they were, they'd have been dads. Try and do it one-handed, it's all right. So to symbolise the beauty that is dancing like your dad, we've got ties round us heads, and we've got a song called Do the Dad Dance. Kendal, are you ready for some house music? Come on, come on. Now, back in the day, it was a groove. Your dad, you see, he was a bit of a mover. On the dance floor, he had a blast. But I got to the age of 30. My knees got creaky, my back got hurting. I left me dancing in the past. But if I'm not to do on a christening, then the DJ's got them lights that are glistening. And he puts on Status Quo. Ho! If I'm on a couple of nuky rounds, that's the time for me to get down. I'm off to the dance floor, just watch me go. Watch Dickie, here we go. Points! Airplane! It all comes naturally, naturally. Raise your hands in the air.
Thrust
like you just don't care.
Freestyle.
Come on, do the dance with me. Now, fellas, if you're at a wedding, no matter how old you are, don't be forgetting. It's the dance that set the pace. If the kids say you're embarrassing, ignore them. That's just harassing. You're the best dancer in the place. Now, when you dance, don't too quickly, you play it cool and pretend you're on Strictly, even if you've had a pint or two. If the DJ wants that dance floor busy, tell him he's got to play something Lizzy. Move over, kids, your dad's coming through, and I'll show you what to do.
Points.
Towards the sky,
airplane,
pretend to fly,
twist.
It all comes naturally, naturally.
Raise
your hands in the air,
thrust
like you just don't care.
Robots,
give it all you got.
Freestyle.
your hands in the air. Thrust. Like you just don't care.
Freestyle.
Come on, do the daddy dance with me. And do some more fucking acid.
Thumbs.
Get him in your mouth.
Rock.
Attic bump out.
Stay tight.
Like a concert to Wembley. Wembley, go.
Jog.
On the spot.
Do the robot.
Give it all you've got.
Freestyle.
Come on, do the daddy dance with me. Kendal, let me see you bounce. Go, go. Applause, absolutely fantastic.
Fantastic dad dancing.
It's warm, isn't it? Should we carry on? Oh, that's dead nice, that. I'm used to people, like, when I say, shall I carry on, people say, no, get off, etc.
He's lying.
I just don't fancy you.
Kendal, are you looking forward to Tom Jones later?
Well, that's enough of that.
Us two. We just thought we'd rob a bit of his music. Top tunes.
So you've done a bit of dancing now. It's time to hear a little bit of your singing. Get your voices involved. It's dead easy, really. It's only listing days a week with, like, summer telts on the end. It's in A, it's in A. Yeah.
If
when you're on stage in front of this many people and the keyboard player says, is this in A, you know you're in a semi-professional band.
So says the man with a book full of Hotpots lyrics there.
Hey, listen, 11 years I've been at this game.
Why don't you buy the CDs, Bernard?
You can download them illegally. Cheers. This is called Thirsty Thursday. Grab your partners, please, for this Thursday, Thursday dance.
Here we go.
You want, but don't have the fool.
When you're drinking in the pub, in the ledger, in the snog, you can sip and you can chug. It's the place that I love. Having fun down the pub.
Everybody, Thirsty Thursday,
Thirsty Thursday,
full on Friday,
full on Friday,
session Saturday,
session Saturday,
sup some Sunday,
sup some Sunday,
more on Monday,
more on Monday,
two on Tuesday. You can have a good laugh, tell a good joke, and the girls get girly and the roads get blokey.
Who on earth? That's a karaoke. We're all going down the pub.
Drink a long draft, a beer in bottles. There's a bloke coming round selling prawns and cockles. Ask me wife, I'm going to get throttled.
I shouldn't be down the pub in the ledger in the snog.
Come on,
you can sip and you can chug.
Everybody,
it's the place that I love.
Thursday,
Thursday,
full on Friday,
full on Friday,
session Saturday.
Cheers, Kendal.
If you want to do other things in the week, like exercise and eat fruit, don't bother, it's rubbish.
Fruit. Away with your fruit, Mr. Riggle.
OK, so, I know occasionally Lancashire Hotpots might sound like an oldie-fashioned traditional folky band, right? But believe it or not, we are in touch with all things going on in world. We've dead modern, really. We've got the social meds and all those kind of things. And I noticed, having followed Kendal Calling on the social meds, that earlier in the week, somebody tried to get a conga going.
Friday conga?
No. No. It's a valiant effort. But I know that you know that the best conga is saved for Sunday afternoon, am I right? Play something congery, let's get them going. Come on, Kendal! It's just walking forward.
That's a conga. Oh, yes.
While we play a song called Lancashire DJ!
I'm a DJ and I'll make you dance with a little bit of techno, a little bit of trance. Play anything that you like, from Eric Prince to Paul Van Dyke. Got two turntables and a microphone. I'll play some house for your Auntie Joan. I know just stay for rock the place with a little bit of hardcore drum and bass.
In 88, I were on a bender and I ended up at the Hacienda. Summer of love, you want to be there with the rawest music, smileys and flares. And that's so odd, I split me kecks. The very next day, I bought some pegs. And ever since that fateful day,
I've been a Lancashire DJ. I'm a DJ and I'll make you dance with a little bit of techno, a little bit of trance. Play anything that you like, from Eric Prince to Paul.
And they never mourn. I sometimes go down to the vets. I wonder if I were our techno set. I got a PA from my uncle Annie. We'll have a midnight rave in the cash and carry.
I'm a DJ, I'll make you dance with a little bit.
Kendal,
of
Kendal, let's have a cheer for the sunshine.
That you like, from Eric Ritz to Paul Van Dyke. Got two turntables and a microphone. I'll play some house for your Auntie Joan.
Asked for requests, I ain't always gonna, but I do my best. Me auntie Mabel loves KLF, but I half play it loud, cause she's half deaf. Got bunk in the favours of Mr. Patel, but he listened to a little bit of Faithless as well. Nearly give me grandma a heart attack when I cracked on the hits from the basement jacks.
I'm a DJ and I'll make you dance with a little bit of techno, a little bit of trance. Play anything that you like, from Eric Fritz to Paul Van Dyke. Got two turns.
Thank you very much.
Right then, Kendal, it's time to get a little bit slow, a little bit emotional. It's time for a big ballad, ladies and gentlemen. What some people would say is a load of ballads, but, you know, trying to put that in the back of your mind. Would you please welcome Mr. Bernard Thresher on his shop mobility scooter. They think of everything, don't they?
Safety first. So some of you will know that this next song is called Shop Mobility Scooter. And some of you will also know that this is your one opportunity this weekend to pretend that you are the lead singer in a Manchester-based indie band. And all you've got to do is put your hands behind your back, bend your knees a little bit, tilt your head back, and say the word
Teddy!
Come on, Kendal, this is Shop Mobility Scooter. In 2004, I read a letter in the Star. It was about a German market in the town.
Down the town.
They were selling fancy cheese and meat and continental wines. The author of the letter had to frown, 'cause where's he gonna park? Where's he gonna park? Shop mobility scooter.
Kendal, I see ya!
Today, where's he gonna park? Where's he gonna park? His shop mobility scooter.
Everybody!
Today!
2005, I heard a tale in the pub. If Frank were taking scooter down to shop, halfway there, curb and battery went flat. Now he's stuck about half a mile from co-op.
Where's he gonna charge? Where's he gonna charge his shop mobility scooter?
Everybody!
Today! Where's he gonna charge? Where's he gonna charge his shop mobility scooter?
Hands in
today.
In 2006, I had me eye on for a set. I was trying to impress his lovely lass called Jean.
Yeah, never mind.
I got myself a rascal, painted lightning on the side.
And now I'm courting,
and it's thanks to me mean machine.
Can I see you?
But where am I going for Jean?
In the pit.
Where am I going for Jean? On my shop mobility scooter.
Here we go then.
Today. Where am I going for Jean? Where am I going for Jean? On my shop mobility scooter. Shop mobility scooter.
You know what time it is. Let's see your hands in the air. Come on.
Very sweet.
Nice. Fellas, don't let me down. Come on.
Men, we
with voices.
And this time I want everybody, everybody, back in, come on.
Thank you very much.
Wonderful. Get your glasses in the air, you lot. Fantastic.
You've been tremendous.
Chips, yeah. Thank you very much for getting yourselves out of bed and coming to see Lancashire Hotpots. We hope you have a nice rest at weekend.
Yeah. Enjoy Cortina's.
It's been an absolute pleasure to play to each and every one of you. Thank you very much.
Bernard, we'll dedicate this one to Nick, who can't be with us. But he's with us in spirit.
We'll go and finish with a little song called Chippy Tea.
Come on, Kendal.
Well, it's the end of a working week and I'm rushing back home quick. I'm starving, I'm through. A couscous. I said, I'm sorry, love.
I want some chippy tea.
Kendal, how does it go?
Chippy tea. I want some chippy tea.
Yeah.
I want a chippy tea, but you keep giving me posh nosh. You don't agree with me. I don't want lobster thermidor with a raspberry coulee. It's Friday night, I'm within me right. I want a chippy tea,
Mr. Lloyd Grossman.
And in the red kitchen, winners have heard griddle squid with coconut pesto, chili jam, and an ice quattro custard.
And in the Lancashire kitchen, Bernard's brought back from the chippy some chips, some peas, and a piece of fish.
Chippy tea, chippy tea, I want a chippy tea.
Chippy's day, I've Babby's head. It's the time they serve splits. Lad's giving me new Nouvelle cuisine.
And all I want is chips.
I don't care if it's one of Nigella's. Think that's a funny name for a fella, and they're eating it.
I want some chippy tea.
One last time.
Chippy tea, chippy tea. I want some chippy tea.
Chippy tea.
Mr. Kids.